recording it.
Next time is the third.
Good warm up.
Had to go get something to clean those shoes off, man. Of course, it's so slick inside there.
Oh, yeah.
That helps a lot.
Yeah, the
wet
towel.
Justin's here.
He's
playing some
games right now.
Oh, no.
We don't need to move anyways, but...
Hey, this one here.
Just one more time. You better
restrict?
Yeah,
go
over
there.
It's 10 years, but I don't think it's 30
years. You don't make it 10
years. Huh? Well, maybe about 35, 34, 30, 34, maybe.
Yeah. My other one, same thing.
Where do you make it at?
Huh?
Where do you get it split at?
Irving? You did both the same thing. Mine. And I broke this. I like this. What do you want that?
It
was good, but it's broken.
Take it to
yeah, but yeah.
There they put it where it's supposed to be.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
For same price, huh? Yeah.
Yeah, same price.
I know. Is that where you take yours?
Yeah, over there you pay $15 to put it on.
Uh-huh.
But you gotta buy the string, and the string is like 10 bucks.
Okay, so that's
$25.
Yeah. How long would it take?
If you tell him you need it the same day,
you can do it.
I dropped it off before at 4 and I picked it up at 6.
Okay.
Or I tell him I need it the next day and I'll pick it up the next day.
Okay.
That's pretty good. There, you pick whatever string you want,
they
put it up.
Yeah, because this one there, I just got it
strained.
Some people, they like it like this, but I don't like it. Better. I think so, yeah. That's why
you've been missing a lot of shots.
Nah, yeah, man. And this one is too thick. I want skinny.
Oh.
Yeah, let's do it. This is good.
Guys,
scoot
over, man.
Let's go. Let's
feel a little aggressive. I had some coffee.
Oh, yeah?
Scott came in the other night. He was pounding immediately. Was that right?
He must
have come in here after drinking energy because you do that. My God. That stuff gets people going fast.
Yeah, that's how you drink your coffee
out of it. Yeah, it helps. You know, I don't mean to move fast, but it helps. I just heard this commercial. Oh, if you're 65 over,
people tend to fall more, and I'm thinking, yeah, you're a racquetball.
Oh, man. Hey, but I'm younger than
what about it? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Now, what I'm saying is, if this 65-year-old man falls, he's going to be in the racquetball room, not in the front room, hopefully, you know. Drooling on yourself with your little jazzy chair.
Oh, man.
Heard that little thing that goes up your stairwell, right?
Oh, yeah.
You going to go out there and do it?
He's waiting for Harold to warm up.
Well, he needs to. Guy named Frankie. Yeah, I don't have any. Oh, sorry.
How's that nigga running?
Good. Still working in Barstow?
Today I was in Hellendale.
Hellendale?
Might as well be in Barstow.
Yeah, might as well be. Well. Right around the corner, huh?
Yeah, 30 minutes.
Oh, you're ready, man. I'm gonna watch.
Hey, I'm talking good,
though.
Getting better.
Mints here, you
want
to keep it? Yeah. You know, I gave that Frankie kid a nice pair of glasses. I was coming up here a long time ago. I haven't figured out who's they were.
And he doesn't wear them.
But he doesn't wear them.
Yeah.
After giving them to you, though, I'm not. See, my hand. Thank you.
Here's your gun, okay. So either way, I want to support the foot, you know, keep it in my mouth, right?
Good, but still have to look into that pocket. I have a doctor's side injury.
Come on.
Hey, that's how the chiropractor does it.
Dang.
Hey, like that. Yeah.
Did I do it? Did I do
it? It didn't work.
Yeah!
Him kicking my ass, 15-4.
Hey, are they done over there?
Who are you, the patrol?
What's going on here, man? You guys done?
No, we don't want any nourishment for you here.
I'm weak. The fighter's playing, not me. Right?
Cody?
How you doing, Manuel?
Get out.
Manuel's a backstabber.
Come on, Manuel, you're playing?
A cross-dresser.
Hey, hello again.
Now I'm okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Where are you going?
Go in and make it quick.
Yeah, I'm gonna let them. You're huh? gonna beat us.
Right. You're
gonna beat us when you get Roger
out.
What they got going on in there.
What they're about to do now. Hit somebody or get that.
Oh, he will. Undoubtedly. Stand there. Look at the ball. Thank you. Scott does.
When he was there, that's all. He's still good. He's,
oh, yeah, he's just.
Yeah, I think he's. Is he 40? He's made some units. I think he's in his 40s.
I watched him play, man. He's good. Like, holy shit.
A lot of power.
Yeah. He's like,
wow. Gets everything.
That's what I thought. Holy shit, he gets everywhere. Gio's not playing hard.
So Roger, that misses you.
Yeah. Gio's not playing.
Leo, singles in court three. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid.
I've got mitts right here.
I can beat him and make it there in time.
I can beat all the guys in here.
I can beat them with Harold. Me and Harold could beat these guys.
Me and Harold? You and Harold? Against me and Leo?
Anybody.
Hell no, I'm taking a turn right
here. Dude, he's talking shit, man.
Smash like
that. With Harold.
With Gary. Leo, kick you in the head.
How's it going?
How about you know?
I just got here. Just walked in.
Son's still going to school?
Yeah.
So today I think is a test. We just started the, what is it? I know I just got a new book. Maintenance? Aircraft maintenance? Aircraft? Yeah, so now it's stuff. He did power
general?
The airframe?
I know he finished one. I don't know if it was power plant or airframe. But the book is called, it just came in today, it's called Aircraft Maintenance, I think.
Yeah, that's I think airframe, right?
Airframe, that's what I think. They don't even use the books. They don't even open those books.
Very seldom.
Well, like a reference guide, I guess, you have to have.
Yeah.
You have to update it every time the new one comes out, or it's basically, yeah.
Yeah, I don't. I've already got my license. I don't have to.
Oh, so once you get your license, you don't have to.
You don't have to buy them again.
Well, you think the company worked in the supply? Yes.
No, you don't need them.
Just, yeah.
You're gonna work out of AC 4313 1B, and then it depends on where he works. If he works for, I forget the company at the
General Atomics.
General Atomics.
He has to book Monday. They have a new thing with drones. Drone maintenance. Not maintenance. Is it maintenance? I think it is. So they have a new that it's, you get if you pay. I mean, it's a paid, but it's also a credit.
Yeah.
So Victor Valley, they're sponsoring it, so I guess they're paying his whatever salary would be. And he could do that while he's still studying.
Yeah, he should. He should. He should take all the classes he can.
Yeah. So he doesn't have time. His class is from 4 to 10, and then he has to leave around 3 something. So. Yeah, yeah. He likes it. He's eating it all up.
Well, hopefully he gets on with General Atomics or that other big company out there. Maybe. You know, there's a few companies out there.
I think his teacher's dad. He has a good teacher now.
Huh?
He likes his teacher. Teacher's yeah, that's actually cool. Teaching him.
Who's his teacher?
I think his name is Dan. He said Dan. I can't remember what his name is. Now they threw in the geometry, which he wasn't good, but he picked it up. Whatever he needed to know. Ooh, Roger. Roger stinks.
Just a bad hit.
Every day's bad for Roger.
That's for you, Gary.
Long game.
He's hitting the corners like this.
I know the feeling. Oh, he should have had it. Is it? I mean, he doesn't use it.
What's the matter with you? You want some energy drink?
He wants to get out of here. He's like, he didn't want to play. He's just trying to get out.
He just wanted to get out.
He's tired today.
Stop tired with the first game.
Gus?
Yeah, like,
in 2025.
15-0,
right? Yeah. You can get water.
You missed more than one. So you missed two at least. And I just walked in at the end of the game.
I just missed that 15.
You missed a bunch more too.
You beat him like 15-1.
Oh boy, I've been missing a lot. 30 or 2.
Are you live?
Yeah.
Okay. It's a sexual muscle. Yes.
Live on FB?
What?
Live on Facebook?
Yeah.
You guys are getting this time. You're too smart, Alec. You'll have them.
like the Uber and get out of the power. Probably have a couple of horses.
Oh, man!
Yeah,
we were a hippie!
16 years old. Sonny Bono, Sonny and Cher.
Yeah, man, get out of the house, you know? What I did is just buy a bicycle, man, because I was...
You were close to death,
though. Yeah, I mean, I died 3 times. More times. Yeah, I don't remember anything. People ask me all the time, hey, do you remember anything? I don't know, I forgot about some things, so... But I...
Do you have a stroke, or?
Huh?
Do you have a stroke, or?
No, 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 it's just the sick problem in the phone. That's the problem. No, 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 I'm a welder, I'm a professional welder. I've been welding since I was 2 years old. But it's a bacteria, it's in the fucking air, man. Yeah. So, just get out of the house. Oh, of course, when I take medication, I go to the psychiatric. I have psychologists. I have therapies, you know, like this morning I went to Tai Chi. 45 minutes of relaxation. Plus, I got a chiropractor and all those kind of things. I just try to get out of the house. It's the worst thing I think you can do. Like, I have work to do, I got to sell some things, I came over here, you know, start doing emails. I just sit over there, you see people. So, dude, where do you want to be? If you want to keep suffering and make it all the stuff, then just get on the freeway.
Ready?
Let's go.
You see how
it's going? It's going to run. Yeah. Yeah. Like when I get
right here.
You just make some behavior.
Yeah.
You literally only have 2 choices, right? Only 2. Either you fight or you stay. Or go out, man. It's, if you're between those two, you're fucking miserable, you know? You know, when I was at the hospital, this government was in the house, she was having an affair, you know? She was waiting for me to die. Yeah, she never came there. I was a little nursing there. She never came. No, don't worry, man. You're gonna need a thing. Don't you worry about it. Never. You know? So... Impressive, man. I
got you too.
Bobby,
you okay? Yeah. Who's gonna pay? Oh, what happened?
He stuck his nose in somebody else's business is what he did, man.
Thank you.
Thank you. Congratulations.
Where's the cook tonight?
Woo!
Good game, man.
That shit was crazy.
That was good, man.
Big time.
Not quite. You're lucky to get through a seat of it, dude.
I heard someone
from
fantastic.
I'm worried about the guys that are younger than him. Sliding and jumping off
the wall. I want you my goggles over here in 2 weeks. Then I can see.
You know, Ken said what?
My goggles. I can't see.
Oh, you can see? I know you can see. You've been hitting the ball good.
Yeah.
You can use that one.
Yeah.
One time Ken went to a tournament years ago. So he had to play against the woman. He said, no way. I was going to beat me. He said, you never let it down, man.
Okay,
you
got it. Yeah, that was a good one.
That was awesome. I'm going to start doing cocaine before I come to the gym. Jeez.
Hey, Gus, why don't you go peddle some tamales on the street somewhere?
Okay.
I'm tired of you in here.
Oh, he's on Scott.
That's the muscle. I'm back up.
You used to be a nice guy, Scott.
Still are, Scott. Still a nice guy.
No. He's all serious now.
I think we all play at a little different level now.
Because his partner is serious, man. I'm serious.
I don't think Roger's changed much.
I'm all disgruntled at this point. Get out of here.
You gotta be serious when you play, man.
Thank you.
what's up?
Yeah. I see how you are now.
Probably waiting for Mario.
For money?
Yeah.
I'm
Thank you.
or Dix.
Dix.
Friday, not too many people, huh?
Not this Friday.
Not this Friday. What's going on? Oh, they have a the bike river run.
Where?
Bikers.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
You play tomorrow then?
I work tomorrow.
One more. I think Gio don't want to play no more, man. He gave up, he said. Yeah.
You got him?
Yeah. All right.
One more.
Thank you.
Scott's been in here, the guy in the black. Really quickly, which makes me think he's got a real good energy for
each other. You're just saying that because he's filming and he can hear you?
Yeah. I want him to hear me. He's a queer.
Yeah. So he could pick you as a partner next time? Say nice things about him?
Yeah, we love this guy sometimes. When you're losing. Playing with Keith last night. So I was on his team here. He ended up having some real low around over there. My racket was in front of my leg. It hit my racket and almost felt like I had busted my knee.
What?
Oh. It hit the racket and the racket hit my knee. That guy is powerful, man. He's a professional. Thank you.
looked like Kenny Rogers or some 68.
Thank you.
a Sunday. It was on a Sunday when we were coming back from Reno. And Reno's the first time I got to.
Yeah.
Going in toward the lake. 30 minutes from Reno. Sunday, everything's closed. So I stopped to put gas.
Oh man. Thank you, that was awesome. Thank you. Now I get to go ruin it with cake and all that other shit. We 5 pounds heavier on Tuesday.
There you go. Ain't nothing wrong
with that.
Good game, bro.
Oh my god.
Like, what is that?
Oh, that shot hurt.
Going
home, Roger. Sorry.
Hey, Roger.